But it's important to celebrate our creative arts. As Phil will say in his speech, they're a £93 billion industry, as well as giving delight and pleasure and occupation to many, many people. We're very good at it. We're very good at it because people have been well trained in schools and colleges, and there's a lot of natural talent here. And to celebrate that is just a pleasure for all of us and for all of them.
I think it's very important that the South Bank Show embodies the diversity in the arts, you know, across all the sort of spectrums of our society. And, you know, it's not just about driving the economy. By understanding each other's stories, we create a more empathetic and tolerant society. So I think that's one of the key sort of cornerstones of this show and this ceremony in general.